Probably a good thing, because I don't really want you to be bumped in the stream. Oh. I was gonna put something in the title about going to your channel if you wanna watch. Long. But I didn't title it too long, so I didn't watch. I still gotta bring yours up on my phone so I can help you out. Well, apparently you don't have to go far for the... Not summoned. Invaded. Boys. You're dead. Metacumbo. Kume. Or do you want to go to the other place? What bonfire are you at? What's the bonfire that we need to be at? Ah! Abandoned tomb. In recording time, it didn't work. Come on, mixer. Swordy Lake. Oh, I know this place. This place is cool. So do you know which one you're going to? Smoldering? God knows where you are. I don't even know. Yeah. Don't want to be there. You want to be smoldering. Smoldering. One, two, three, four, five. Like in the middle. Go across two. Two? One. Two. Is your earth. From the first one, go one, two, three, four, fifth one. Called Abandoned Tomb. You wanna be there. No, you said you're catacomb something. Oh, well, good job. Oh, that's right, because you killed those skeletons. Right. I remember, dude. It's okay, I remember. I got this. Come on, I haven't played Dark Souls in like 4 days. Give me a break. It is a long time when you have to remember stuff, okay? Plus, you gotta remember two different games. It's hard. Right, where are we? I'm waiting for your sign. Yeah, in the bonfire room again. No, I was already here. I just went further. Because there's this big guy, he's annoying, and you have to go and sit in a certain spot to kill him. Yeah, it's annoying. So I just did it without you. Yeah. Now that you're here, let's go and kill things. Yay! Law. A very good shot, is it? Wow, that hit me. That hit you. Oh, the shield of one! That's what it is! That's the one that gives you more souls when you're equipped with the shield. Stop dying, will you? Yep. We got places to be and I can't have you dying, fam. You gotta go kill him. Where's my shield? Oh, I'm trying to find my shield. Fat. This is why we gotta do you first, like bring you through it all first. So then I get a rough idea, yeah. Yeah. I thought that was your sword. I was like, why the hell is your sword so big? But it was hit. Yeah. Does it look like you were holding it? Yeah. It just looked weird. She get poison. Rip. Oh, I like it. Yeah. Damn it, I saw him there and I tried to roll. What an a-hole. I saw him as well. Dick. No firebombs. Oh, he's fire this time. He's immune to fireballs. What heals your friend? Hey, that's all you need. Think I can make that jump? Fuck it, I can make it. Damn it! I can't make it. You just don't die, that would be nice. Cause then I won't have to come and get you. Do you not have any of the purple stuff? Go into your equipment. Go down to the flasks at the bottom and then equip purple moss clump. Do you not have it? We went through the Yeah, and then scroll down on your D-pad and then consume it. Isn't this supposed to kill you? Well, I guess not. Rip you, I guess. I swear that's supposed to cure you. Yeah. I don't know why. In the other games, it cures you. That sucks. Especially because I don't know how to get out of this place. Very lost. Probably not, because I'm nowhere near. Yeah, go exploring. Oh, watch out for a giant worm thing. Yeah. More embers. You can't really miss him either, he's very large. Yeah. That was the thing that I killed already, where you have to sit in a certain spot. Yeah. Alright, well, I found a bonfire, so I can come and get you. Yeah. Check that now. I'm teleporting over. Place is very confusing, and I don't know where to go. It's just a series of tunnels and whatnot. You can just brute force smash his face in, or I'll take it to the spot. It's kind of hard to get to and risky, and you probably would get hit once. Where's your side at? Not by me. Black crystal. This man is wasting valuable recording time. Summoning. Stick it off in the corner somewhere. Hopefully this time I'll... Yeah, but he's probably doing the same thing, he's probably struggling. Oh, that's probably more likely, you want somebody to kill it with him. Yeah, I got you. In your emote wheels. Yeah, where you emote and stuff, you need something to sit like this. If you have a sit emote, you can kill the worm pretty good, easily. Select. Press Y to switch, and then you can go through them. Okay. Maybe I'll show you this spot. This is the path that you would take. Watch out for that one too. Yeah. And then by the time you get to about here, big worm guy would be in his spot over here. But you stand here, he'll move and hit you, and then you run through all the way over here, and behind this wall. In that ballistic tower up there. Yeah. See? And ballistic tower. It's there. That's the one that you see. Then you just sit here until he dies. Then when he dies, you run up here and bonfire. I need to kill that guy because I already killed him. Don't need to kill these guys because they'll just poison you again. Try to run past everything, probably gonna get stuck and die. Good jump. Damn it, didn't make the jump. Jumping down the hole. Oh, you, how'd you make the jump? I didn't make the jump. That's no fair. Can't make the jump on my game. Yeah, but now you gotta jump down the hole anyway. Cause I don't know how to get back up there. Alright. Where am I? Over here. Where are you? Oh, there you are. How'd you make the jump? Well, come on, I just jumped too and it didn't work. Well, that's not fair. Oh, well, turns out I don't need to make the jump. Yeah, you could've. But what fun is that? Ow. Please start singing. There's a weird noise up in here. No shields, cheating. There was a big group of these guys, and one of them spat poison mist at you. Yeah. So lost. Where the hell am I? Hear that? How do we get there? What's over here? This is where we came from. Yeah, here. Ah! Don't go that way. Fuck. Why couldn't they just paint like arrows on the ground saying, hey, come over here for items? They just keep summoning those fiery orb things. Yeah, totally, dude. Let me just get my extra springy boots on. Ah, dick. So we fall down the hole and see where it goes. Well, apparently it's a giant rat. Did I get it from rat? Oh, I know this place. Isn't that the plague? I'm in. Yeah. Well, that's a problem. Especially because pretty sure there's an NPC down here somewhere. Watch out for the boss. Yeah, as long as it doesn't go all the way up your front. Yeah. If it goes all the way up, you're dead. That looks like fun. Oh, yeah, it's cool. Souls. It looks like lava down there. No. Especially because I want you to come up here and kill this ballistic missile thingy with me. World's largest ladder. Don't follow me, stay up there. Totally fine. I would watch out for those guys though, they don't look fun. now. Yeah. I'm gonna turn this thing off. Yeah, watch psychokillers, what do I know? Yes, totally. That's how it goes. Just something random to fill up the slot. And you're gonna be a pro and do it one shot first try. What, you don't believe? I mean, if you can get to the next bonfire, I could probably do the boss in this one video. Because I am at 34 minutes. Yeah. Yeah, like 3-4 shots, it does. You'll get a thing pop up if he's dead. How's the stream too, because they are watching movies again. Shit. Come on dude, just die. You're already dead. Watch out for the things going on. 40k souls. Well, you definitely have enough materials to upgrade your weapon. These are all large. One heal and there's three of you. That's not bad. Well, you're not ended because you died, remember? Oh, did you? Okay. To kill all these guys, there better be something back here. It's all about timing, friend. You get your timing right, you can do this thing. Well, there's nothing here. How great is that? I killed five fucking... Oh, there's more crabs. Is there something this way, though? Here. I got two more crabs too. And there's an item. Let's see what that is. If you kill me now, I will be mad. Well, he's off to a good start. Whoa, I got him in the back seat. I did all that for a kiosk too. Nothing up there.
Well, very well then, hey. Very well then, hey.
Let these manifestations, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Ashen One.
What? Baby.
Well, very well then, hey.
Let these souls withdraw from them.
Farewell, Ashen One. May.
Now come.
Waiting for him, you come back. Do 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 do. Whoa, scared the shit out of me. It was very unexpected. Very loud. Alright, do your shit. You go to blacksmith. Turn in your shards. If you got them. Whatever souls you got, however many souls you got, use them.
What?
Upgrade your weapon a couple times before you use all your souls. Reinforce Estus Flask. See if you have any. Alright, reinforce weapon. Upgrade your weapon as much as you can. Why would you need chunks?
Pretty big.
Go to the fire lady, firelink lady.
Well,
level up.
Very well. Levels. Then hey.
Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire, burrow deep within me, retreating to a darkness beyond the reach of flame.
Do vigor. Get that as high as you can. Oh, Lord.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Fair enough. And then burn your undead bone shards. Have it. They're expensive, those level ups, man. burn undead bone shards. Okay, then travel to Demon Ruin. And if we can kill this boss, it would be in under an hour. We got 10 minutes to kill the boss. Doing longer videos, I've decided. Trying to get the areas done quicker. Yeah, I've just been doing all my stuff while you disappeared. Sign down. Just so it's not me standing there for like 3 minutes. I was running around doing all my stuff. Trying to get an area done per video. Just because we got a lot more than I expected. Because we still got to go back to a previous area to kill a boss that's there to gain access to another area. You know the start of the game where you talk to that lady, which gives you that flag? Yeah, you go in there and you have to kill someone called the Dancer. Yeah, it's kind of lit. What's this guy? Sure, come in with us. We'll make the boss harder. Watch out for the circles. Oh, look at that. How is there a summon already dead? Well, oh no, they're here. Good job. Back up, back up. Oh, no. Oh. Run. He's summoning in fireballs. Slammy hammer. Back up. We did. Hello. Oh, I forgot he does everything. Forgot he did. He died, he died. Yeah. There's like two attacks that you actually have to watch out for and be careful of. Just a point. What'd you use?